We are looking for the chimpanzees of Kibale Natural Park in southwest Uganda. Entering chimp territory means taking certain risks. As we draw nearer, our guide gives instructions. He makes it clear that these chimps are not like the rest of the animals we've been filming. They act as a group, they're smart, and in spite of their likable image, they have the strength of 10 men. We set out. The jungle around us closes in, making our trek more difficult. Without a guide, it would be extremely easy to get lost here. At last, a sign. Constant communication between the animals lets us know that the first group of chimpanzees is near. First thing in the morning, the chimps feed in the treetops. They're gluttons when it comes to figs. They spend several hours eating them, causing the fruit to rain down in the dark interior of the rainforest. A male has been lucky enough to find a honeycomb. He enjoys the delicious, energy-giving honey hidden behind his long hair. The jungle canopy is a veritable pantry, the place where the chimps find the majority of their daily food supply. They hear us as we arrive, but seem to ignore our presence. But they have a way of making clear how they feel about intruders. It's not long before the chimps begin to descend to the jungle floor. The floor is a place of rest where the group embraces, reinforcing social ties. They also complete their diet here with leaves, fruit, tubers, and small animals. Under the rainforest canopy, a group has come upon some seasonal nuts. Luckily, they've also laid some rocks aside. The intelligence and sociability of the chimps make them quite similar to our species. In various parts of Africa, groups of chimpanzees have been seen crafting and using tools to different ends. They utilize stones to break open fruit, sharpen sticks for hunting small animals, and pick flexible reeds which they moisten with saliva and use to hunt termites. It's their intelligence that makes them the most powerful and fearsome inhabitants of the jungle. When the chimps need protein, they take to the hunt. They are a perfectly organized group. The rainforest is their territory. And as Jane Goodall would discover in the Gombe region of the Tanzanian jungle, chimps are specialists when it comes to hunting monkeys. Thank you. The group's unity and distribution of tasks are a successful combination. The most dominant members eat first. But in a society as developed as this one, the prey is shared with the rest of the family in such a way that members receive a share that corresponds to their importance within the group. Chimpanzees from other clans can also fall victim to these formidable hunters. Groups of males invade the territory of other chimps, seek out a weakened member, and launch an organized attack. Even the strongest individuals are no match for the strength of the group, which divides and devours its prey.